Assalamu alaikum, my dear brothers and sisters. Today I will be talking about our second prophet story about Prophet Nuh alayhi salam. So let's begin. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Nuh alayhi salam is a Nabi of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One day Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told Nuh alayhi salam to build a boat. Like, you know how the boats go on the sea. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told Nuh alayhi salam to build a boat on the land, not the sea. So Nuh alayhi salam started to build the boat. And as he was building the boat, the bad people started laughing at Nuh alayhi salam because he was building a boat on the land and not the sea. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had a plan against the bad people. So when Nuh alayhi salam finished building the boat, it started heavily raining. It rained for days and days and days. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told Nuh alayhi salam to get pairs of animals and put them on the boat along with the good people. And then it rained so hard it created a flood, and the boat started going on the flood. And the good people, Nuh alayhi salam, and the animals were saved. But all of the bad people were killed at the flood. So today we have learned that we should always listen to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and not laugh at somebody, like how Nuh alayhi salam was building the boat and the bad people laughed at him. You shouldn't do that. When someone is sad, for example, you should be like, what's wrong? Are you okay? Do you want me to get something? You should be kind to everyone you see. So this is the end of this video. I hope you guys like this video. If you want to listen to more prophet stories, please subscribe to our channel. Click the notification bell so you will always get a new notification when me and my sister upload a fun and educational video. I hope you guys like this video. Assalamu alaikum.